what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. The wait is finally over and we are here to welcome you to the Freezy Christmas Carnival. Let's jingle and mingle together. Christmas is a time of celebrations and we are going to rejoice and reflect our joys out here. So let's have a look at it. Oh, but don't forget to follow the safety precautions. Wow. Carnival has started finally. Let's have a look. Let's go. Wow, the decorations are so beautiful. And the trees decorated with beautiful ornaments. And it's been conducted in our DBS Janakipuram playground. And it's beautiful.
Yes, dear parents and children, we have with us our principal ma'am, Miss Neeru Bhaskar. Please welcome her.
Our honorable principal ma'am is here to address the audience.
Thank you so much for
Let's see
us.
What ma'am has.
I just request you to move back. Let the children have the, you know, bigger ground to dance. Please, we'll upload all the videos and the photographs on the FB. Leave the child.
It let
much the child
please
enjoy.
Please step
please.
Aside and let the children be on the floor.
Let the child enjoy. And should we have the music here? So let the children and the teachers enjoy. Come on. Very good. Very good. Clap, everybody. Can we have all the teachers joining the children, parents? Maybe request you to please move back. Let them have a bigger space to dance. We will be uploading the pics and the videos. Please give them a bigger space.
Parents, it's a humble request. Just step aside and maintain social distancing. Dear parents,
parents, come on, I'm sure you have some very good answers among the parents also. Teachers requested to join the group there. Selfie zone, parents can go and have a photograph there.
Please go and get your helpline.
Teachers may guide them to whichever zone you want them to be taken. Right? So all the teachers will not be in the dance zone. Come on. Ronnie, can we have you in the center, please? And make a big circle of the children. Let all your friends be scattered and tell the parents what is there. Tell them the game zone, there's a selfie. Let the scatter the parents. But mom, please go ahead. Let's
over there. Yes.
That surprise gift will only be given when you come to Principal Ma'am's office. But a good one, I promise you. So clap, everybody.
Clap!
This is only for the children we have.
Yes, as per the one of mothers and one of fathers, you have to clean your own pot and chair. The boys and the girls are on
a sign to make yourself sign, your own sign.
Very much need to clean. Let's see who's going to win. Who wants to stop to be clean?
Let's see, what are the games that everybody is playing? Let's move on to our game zone. The first game out here is... Wow, feeding the snowman. Let's see how this game played. Stand in a incubator. Wow, children, enjoy the game. Woo!
अनश्री चॉकलेट अपनी ला मुझे
on the ground. Let's see who's going to win.
Okay, be careful. balloons, get line, yeah. Easy, yeah.
Shabby! Shabby!
Yeah.
One more, sir. One more.
One more.
Showing you what you're supposed to do. Wow.
Hello, sir. So good to see you after so long. You're coming back to school. So, how are your feelings? Please share some.
Anyone want to share their views of coming to school?
Thank you so much. Beta, you want to say something? You're coming
yes,
back
now. I can see that.
What is your name?
The game has finally started, and let's see who's gonna win. A tiny tots are trying hard.
No, are you happy? Are you happy?
Oh, you have been without a home.
Do you want to share something? After so long you are coming to school. Are you happy to be here?
Yes,
sir. Do you enjoy this one?
Yes.
Do you enjoy? Okay, do you want to come to school every day? Okay, but we will. Hello, ma'am.
Yes.
Now we have a
She's going to the top camera.
Come, Krisha.
Body, yeah. Yeah.
You can get scared in the selfie corner.
Okay, now we have Shari from class PG. And now let's see what he's going to say.
Oh,
shopping area. Surprise gift. Ma'am is waiting for you all. Principal ma'am is waiting with a surprise gift.
Dear parents of classes 1 and 2, I request you to please have a seat.
I request all the parents of classes 1 and 2, please be seated. And classes 1 and 2 parents.
Classes 1 and 2 parents, just have seat for 5 minutes before we begin. And pre-primary, please go and visit your section and see. And remember to collect the gift before you leave your own school.
And classes 1 and 2 parents, please be seated.
Classes 1 and 2 parents, please be seated. Ma'am, please be seated.
Bells on bulletins ring. Yes. Spirits rise. What fun it is to laugh and sing this sleighing song tonight. Jingle bells.
So can we have him on the dance floor?
Dance.
Yes, Rachel, come and join over here.
Before that, let's see one performance of a little tiny tot.
Classes 1 and 2, all the parents of classes 1 and 2, please be seated.
It's a humble request. Please maintain social distancing.
And children, do not forget to collect your surprise gift from the lobby area.
Children, remember you have a surprise gift for you all. First of all, pre-primary will go and get it. So one and two has to wait. Classes 1 and 2 parents, please have a seat. Just only for 2 minutes, please.
I hope this grandma is visiting their very own room.
Okay, now let's have a look at the pre-primary area. We have such a beautiful play area out here. Now we'll take you through the beautiful classes of pre-primary.
Thank you.
This is our beautiful, fresh, airy corridor, and we are walking towards our lobby.
Let's see what's there in the lobby, and we'll get some very beautiful gifts.
Thank you.
really happy receiving their beautiful gifts from our principal man.
Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you.
stop.